Hi, I'm Saxon from Wild Oak Trail, and we're going to cook some freeze-dried food. As an authorized nutrient survival dealer, we're going to be jumping into their product line here. They have been gracious enough to send us a sample pack. So my wife Haley and I are going to make this for dinner, or I should say for lunch. And one of the things we're going to make today is the triple cheese and mac. We'll also be putting up the nutrients up on the screen here, but you're going to see that it's low calorie and very high protein, and also a lot of vitamins in here as well. You can cook this in cold water or hot water. It's actually made by special ops for the military, and it's nutrition standards of the US military. The second one that we're going to make here is home style scramble. Again, up at the top here or on the screen, we're going to show you what the nutrients are, but we are looking at another low calorie meal with 12 grams of protein in this here. There's two servings in this pack. Your package will look a little different. These are the samples that they have sent us, but when you get your package, they'll just have a little bit of a different design. All right, so the way that it works is, it is a 2-to-1 ratio, meaning that it's gonna be two parts food, one part water. So let's go ahead. We're gonna start off with a triple cheese here. These will also last between 15 and 25 years when completely sealed, just depending on the food that you buy. So we've opened up the top here. Just going to open up the Mylar bag now. Pour it into our measuring cup. Get all that extra flavoring in there. So in ours here, we are looking at about 1.5 cups. So I'm now going to pour in just shy of 3/4 of a cup of water. I guess 2/3, I should say. Spoon, and we let it sit for 5 minutes. We'll do the same here with our homestyle scramble. In this package, we got 2 cups of food. And again, you can use hot or cold. Obviously, hot is going to give it a more preferred flavor, but it is nice that if you are in an emergency situation and you just don't have access to electricity, you can get a clean source of water. If you have a Berkey, then you can use some lake water and then make this as well. And as an authorized Berkey dealer, we'd be glad to set you up with one of those as well. So here we go. We got 1 cup of water. Give it a good stir. And we will now let it sit for 5 minutes. It's gonna set a timer and we will come back once it's prepared. All right, it's been 5 minutes and so we're gonna dig in. I've got my wife as well. She's the hand behind the camera. So the first one that we're gonna dig into is the egg scramble here. It's got a nice texture. If you're out camping, it may not be quite in these bowls. First thoughts, very, very good, very hearty, especially as I mentioned, if you're camping, backpacking, or Just wanted to have something on the go quickly where you can just throw some hot water into it, have hot water in a thermos. You'll be very happy about that. What do you think, Kaylee?
Yeah, it's super tasty. I'm a huge potato fan, so this is right up my alley, and I love how flavorful the peppers are. Like full-size chunks of pepper, and like it's definitely not just like all one consistency. Like it's nice. You can actually feel and taste the vegetables in there.
Yeah, you're right. You can actually see the seasoning as well. Mm-hmm. So if you don't have pepper and salt, I don't know if the camera picks up the flecks of pepper or whatnot. So yeah, very, very well like seasoned.
Super good.
All right, let's move on to the mac and cheese here.
Very good.
Got a very nice consistency just as you move it around. That's very good. It's got a very home style flavor to it, which is nice. If you just served this up to somebody, they'd have no idea that it was a 25-year food storage.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, the noodles have kept a very good consistency. Nothing's, like, mushy about it.
I could definitely see if you're a hiker and you just want to have some quick food to throw in your backpack, knowing you got all those vitamins, protein. Each one, like, each serving has 12 grams. So when we're finished this for lunch, we'll have had 24 grams of protein.
This will definitely keep us going through the day.
All right. Well, before we finish eating, we're just going to show you a sneak peek of what things are to come. So keep an eye out in the next few weeks for some more taste testing videos. We'll have a link in the description so that you can go to our collection page. And if you have any questions, please feel free to always call us at 844-945-3625. We're also available by chat at wildoaktrail.com. Hope to earn your business and have a great day.